Good afternoon. This is our portal. This is an application which helps customers of a retail shop to order their requirements. With the help of this app, they can order their requirements. This is a demo only. See, it is showing as visitor. They can take like a login, then they can register here. If they have username or password, they can do that. Otherwise, they can click register. So new user registration is there, where they have to fill all these things. Registration done means they can add the username and password and go. If they forgot their username and password, they can click the reset option. They have to enter their email and send mail. In their mail, they will be receiving an option to reset. So that's all about this login. Without login also, this will work. Here this is showing as visitor. So these are the items. This is demo purpose only. Here they can see the cart, their orders, nothing there. Visitor, home. Now if we take vegetables, see, onion is there. Onion, they can view the description. Best world class onion from Maharashtra, directly from farmers. Kilogram, for 1 kilogram it is rupees 38. They can select how many kilos they want, for example 2. To the click item added successfully. So once they check the cart, can see onion 2 kg, 38 into 2, 76 is there. If they want to modify, they want 3 kg, they can click here and select 3. Modified successfully. See, just check out, it is 3 kg. Total amount is showing, total item is showing, only one item. No, this is the fruit. Apple, 4 kg. Item added successfully. See, onion, apple, 4 kg. One again change, 5 kg. Order modified successfully. See, apple, 5 kg. It is there. So total amount is showing, total item is showing. Now, if they put place order, it will ask, please log in to order. Now they have to log in. This page will come. They have to log in like suppose this is one dummy login. Logged in. See, now you click here is user admin. There is an option to log out also. Already admin logged in and so much of items ordered already. That's the reason it is showing all these things. Last we added onion and apple. These two cases, last two cases, onion and apple, which you ordered now only. Previously, this admin person ordered some things. That's all the thing is showing here, which is added along with that. So, if the customer add something in their cart, and next day if they add some other thing, so altogether it will combine. So, it is an added advantage. Card 3, if they put place order, it will go for the payment option. There is no offers for them. This shop owner can provide offer, discount offers to individual customers or all customers. And if they provide some offers, discount means it will show here. When they click there, it will be that coupon will be applied. Now orders, see, these are the past orders. This person made. These are the past orders. Order number will show what order. See example. Order number, jackfruit 2 kg. Order date, time, total amount, total item, status, onko. These are the things still, and these are the orders which are in ongoing only, which is not yet delivered. Dummy case. So cart I have explained, order I have explained, orders I have explained, then home page. So whatever they want, they can select. So beverages, they can click. You can see Pepsi, liter 49 rupees, Cola, liter 45. These are dummy price only, just for demo purpose only. Pepsi, they can select, okay, two liter Pepsi. Done, added successfully. Take card and see, Pepsi is added last. Pepsi is added 2 liter. They want to take 1 liter, okay, 1. See, Pepsi becomes 1 liter. Now, one more thing is there. I want to delete one thing. Lemon 5 kg, I want to delete. Or jackfruit 2 kg, I want to delete. See, click there. Delete button. That's all. Now, jackfruit is not there. It is deleted. So, a customer, without login, the customer can use this one. But before payment, they need to login. Then they can select the items. They can select the number of units. They can see the cart, whatever they ordered, and all they can edit and modify and change. If any coupon is there, they can click here. Now nothing is there, coupon exhausted. If anything is there, they can apply. Then they can place order, means it will go for the payment. Then orders means what are the previous orders. All the orders it will show. The status will showing as ongoing. Here the status is showing ongoing. If the shopkeeper delivered the product, means it will show completed. Now it is still not completed. It is under process. Then they can log out. They again. Again, login means, see, it will show visitor only. They can order all these things. For example, grains, ragi powder, 2, added successfully. Chapati, I will order 7, successfully. Now, cart is showing 2 cases only. But when I log in, what will happen is that it will show all the things including chapati order, na? That is ragi powder is already ordered, that's the reason it is not coming in the last side. It is showing here. We can edit if it is required. What is that? 3, we can edit ragi powder, we can edit. Okay, chapati is showing here, 7 pack. If anything they will want, they can delete it. So that's all about this thing. Thank you.